Appreciate it, guys. Couple of days should be live. 25 seconds till the new map. What are you guys hoping for today? I think it's a while since we've had ice. Maybe just a good ice map would be cool. You want a couple today? Yeah, it's on Virtual TV. Or did I? I mean, hey, did I? Gotta watch the video to find out. Sausage check would be fun. Grass? Some good grass map that we haven't seen in ages? Damn, homie. Feet Musa. Mime and Musa map. So it's competitive. It's probably plastic, grass, dirt, and tech. So now we can all play TMWT maps. Let's see. Okay, let's see what this is. I can just assume already, because it's built by Mime and Musa, two of the best players in the game, they're gonna build something that like kind of resembles the competitive style. Like the maps they compete on in World Cup and whatnot. So there's probably gonna be all four styles, and it's probably gonna be a lot about lines. A lot of lines. So I think I'll do one run, watch GPS, and then go. One run to memorize it. Helps with GPS as well. Oh. Okay. Yeah. This already just screams competitive style. One drift here. You can carry speed through here, probably outside dirt. Yeah, sir. Oh, and then on the inside again? Okay, that's kind of sick. I can tell you this map already is very difficult to drive cleanly. Oh. There are so many transitions that you have to nail. Okay, but you still have space. And then here. Around here. Should have a finish soon, right? Soon? Oh. That's an interesting, risky finish. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I'd like to see the GPS of this. Okay. The GPS is played in the slow-mo effect because we're on a slow-mo block. Kind of interesting. Upper gear, outside line, full speed through here. Outside line all the way down. Also upper gear. Uh-huh. And then left drift and downhill right into the risky finish, right? Yeah. Early. Okay, early looks pretty safe. Wait, Alex already has auto time? I think it's the thing where either the map is known, or auto time is just easier because they don't allow that difficult auto times anymore for track of the days. Like, the auto time can be difficult, but you shouldn't be competing for, you know, world record, and then everyone has gold. And there's only one auto time that's, like, grinded for 40 hours. Let's see. Up. And then he went early. He went here. 52. Okay, this map might be known. I'm not sure. 49 already is very, very strong. If not, then, I mean, well played. Fast learner. Outside here. I dropped the gear, though. 0.7. Oh, too early. Okay, almost. And then... it's like one tap through here and wait. And then up. And then down early. Okay. You saw my make this? Yeah, that's cool. It's a nice map. It flows really well, but it is difficult. So to gain more time here, it's all about finding lines that, you know, that the mappers intended, like, actually driving their lines, because there's not a lot of room for thinking of something of your own here. Kind of have to just be able to copy what they did. Because you're constantly near a wall. You're always working with minimal space. Decent speed. 50.8. 47th. Okay. Up. Try that. Early road. 5 more speed. I drifted more so I get pushed less out of the turn. Then I can set up this. Which turned out to be a lot faster. That's good. That's a very good outside turn too. Oh. I have to release before that turn. I'm almost confident. Oh. Okay. Good except for that. Good, really good except for that one turn. Yeah. Early here. And just a way more straight downhill line. That's a lot faster. Oh. Like, 0.4 there is probably on pace for a 49, though. But I am miles away from 49.2. Right now. Oh, too wide. Early. This is requiring so much of my focus. Like, I'm already full focusing and I'm crashing half my runs. It's such a precise map. So I will continue to full focus in the quali. We need top 64 to get Division 1. From there, we play a knockout, as always. Oh, half a second there. Okay. Like, they did not hold back with this map. This is pure competitive style and also very fair. Like, the time you gain or lose is based on your lines and the risks you're willing to take on, like, outside turns and stuff. Like, it's... there's nothing random here. It's just... a lot of people are good at maps with no randomness to it, so... I gotta step up to their level as well. Too much, but that's fine. Fix that next run. Ah. Not even randomness, just no surprises. Like, it's very straightforward. Yep. 50.2. Okay, 1 second. We're right on the cutoff, like 60th-ish. Nail biter? Yeah, I think so too. I know I need like a 49.5 to be Division 1, I'm pretty sure. 49.5, 49.6. Which is doable, but it's just a really good run. And in rounds here, I'm going to be very content driving 50s, but it's always like that in the qualifier. You need that one banger to lock in Div 1. Oh, that downhill. Maybe I break top there if I have enough speed to keep the gear. Okay. Good spacing. A lot of speed down here now. That corner is a little annoying. The clip is very hard to see. 5 minutes, come on. A little bit low, it's fine. Go. Oh. It's dead. No gear. Drop the gear. Let's try to finish strong though. For practice. Oh, it's penalty. Wait. Okay, yeah. That changes the line you want to do a bit. Okay. 4 minutes. Come on. So good. .4980, 41st. It's right around like a 0.5, 0.6 that I need. Don't think that's enough at the moment. That had really bad turn right here. Oh, no, gear. Okay. Oh, okay, 2 minutes. This would be disappointing. I feel like I should get this one. So precise. Come on. Why? No, dude. I'm gonna be like 65th. Oh no. Oh no, the despair, dude. I dropped one gear in that dirt turn. I was so scared of clipping the last clutch run that I dropped the gear, because you can go too high here. You see this? It's actually 65th. It's actually 65th. Oh no, I'm gonna smurf. I'm gonna smurf on these boys. By how much? By... And then the run, like the run I got was behind, but then I had a good end. It's actually 65th. Oh, it's actually 65th. Okay, whatever. Whatever. It's not like I would have won Division 1. Copium. Oh, authors took my spot. What's the map known? I need all the copes, chat. What's the map known? There's a dude that beat my qualifying time on his second run. So known map plus mappers plus copium. I don't know if it was known. All the records are from like 2 minutes ago. Yeah, all the records are new. Oh no. Dude, okay, I don't even want to look. Do I want to look? This is the list, right? So 65th? I lost it by 6 thousandths. 6 mere thousandths of a second makes me a terrible player. It's okay. 6 thousandths of a second. At that point, you can have it. Have your Division 1. 0-0-6? Have it. I'll win Division 2. Would you rather be a big fish in a small pond or a small fish in a big pond, chat? Trilux could do better. Thank you. See, like, that would have happened, though. That would have happened. Okay. Cope is over. I will make you proud, chat. Okay? Qualifier can be a bit of trouble sometimes. But the actual driving can still be Division 1 level. Yeah? We can still play like Division 1 players, even though we're Division 2. Can still give it my best. Okay. Look, there's good players here, right? Like a Wirtual is here. No, everyone who's here is good. Just not good enough. It's like minor league so- okay, well. Division 1 player, by the way! I have 11 wins! I'm the 17th most winning Couple Today player all time, okay? By the way... Don't let me be 34th. Not here, right? Not now. Ba-ba. Good luck, have fun. This guy would have been Division 1. With that time. Unlucky. How many Div 2s have I won? Probably like 3 or 4. I'm not here that often, okay? It's a rare vacation in Div 2.
Do you know how stressful Div 1 is, chat? Now we can relax a bit. Now we can just enjoy our match. It's not like I'm gonna crash out. Unsub because streamer is washed. Okay. But if I win here, I effectively play to my qualifier spot, right? Like, winning Div 2, I still prove I'm 65th on this one. And maybe sometimes you are 65th on something. Like, 65th best in the world. That's okay. Oh. Couple of crashes, that's okay. I just don't wanna, you know, reveal my presence yet in Div 2. I'm just hiding in the midst of all the other players here. They can't see me yet. I haven't been spotted. I'm undercover. Hiding in Div 2. Okay, people are legit driving fast here, though. Like, these are good times. Div 2 gameplay. Okay. Should I just end the broadcast? Is this already a failure? How do I turn this into like a win? Like, how do I become the hero of the story? Because right now it's just like watching a guy, like, it's like watching Fail Army, you know? Like, I fear this is just going to be a sequence of very unfortunate events that you will all laugh at. Is there any way I can actually come out of this as the winner, or do I just, like, call it a day? Go watch Love is Blind. Oh. I will say that one turn is just bad mapping. I've said it. The rest of the map, beautiful, but having, like, invisible road clips you crash into, not a fan. Not a fan. Like, look at this. Where is it? This? Not a fan. Not a fan. Now I can move on. Don't say skill issue. I am skilled, and that's clearly not the problem. Ooh. That's... Must be something else. Everything else except my own gameplay is at fault. Ooh. Sketchy fin. You DNF by accident? Oh, happens. It happens. Climate change fault? You know what? I think climate change is really important that you bring up. Because... it's definitely... been plaguing my couple of day results recently. Like, all the air that we breathe, you know? It's just polluted. How can I play a couple of day well when I'm just thinking about ice melting? I'm just constantly thinking about that and the polar bears. And the turtles eating plastic, like... There's so many things going on in the world. You know, it's hard to just keep playing a racing game and not thinking about these things. You stayed up until 3 a.m. to watch Wirtual get them too. You stayed up until 3 a.m. to enjoy the company of chat. And I think you made a good choice. We were having a good time, right? Charity stream. You know what? I should do a charity stream. This stream is a charity stream by giving Div 2 players some exposure. Why do Div 1 players get all the clout and all the love? No, this is a charitable action by me. Look at all these great Div 2 players. Upcoming talents. They deserve the limelight too. Today is yours, Div 2. Let's enjoy it together. Now, I should do a real charity stream at some point. We usually do some around Christmas, but... should be able to do more a year. Oh, bad drift. Getting into the 49s now, Pardon Vechter with a 49-4 though. Engham, take with the prime. Most Div 1 players eliminated by now, how good could they really be? That's true, actually. If you look at it, there's a lot of Div 2 players that didn't get knocked out while Div 1 players did. Like half of Div 1 out right now, but half of Div 2 still in? What? What? Does that mean Div 2 is better? Huh. Oh, gear was about to drop. This should be a very good end. Jumped a bit late though. Yeah. He jumped earlier. 0.3? Wait, heaves here? Don't... okay. Are we... what's it gonna take for us to come to terms with chat that there are more than 64 good players? When are we gonna realize this? Oh, I pressed escape. This could be bad. This might lag my game when we start next round. Oh, okay. We're back. It did lag, but not that badly. Ooh. Sorry. I don't know why I've started doing that. When I'm about to crash, it's just like my body telling me, like, dude, move. Like, you gotta do something to save that. It's about to crash. And all I can utter is just, ah, and then save it. But I can tell, like, my body's telling me, like, back out of the turn. Like, adjust, do something, or else it will. It will result in the wall. Ooh, fuck. Now I'm self-conscious about it. This is not good. Not the worst spot to hit a little wall. All good. Not even a problem. Just kind of scary. You're div 1 in our hearts. Am I div 1 on your watch time on Twitch chat? Am I a div 1 streamer? Like in terms of Twitch? Because maybe that's what's most important. Maybe the server I play on doesn't matter, but the people I talk to are the ones I should be paying most attention to. Also red. In div 2. Get more comfortable with risking this. Yeah, good end. Dude, CoPro and Potted and stuff, they're fast. These guys are regular Division 1 players. Legitimately. Div 1 human being. Important. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna tell you guys what happened after the round. Just gotta very much still focus on this. Because I know it's gonna put me out of my element. I got something stuck under my nail when I was itching my hair. And so I had the feeling of like, you know when you can feel your hands and you don't want to feel your hands? Should be good now though. Top 16, so now it's 2 knockouts per round. Top 14 already. Today just is not a great day, is it? Hold on. Okay, I caught one. Need one more innocent Division 2 player to just hit the wall, please. Hit the wall, please. People shy? For me? Your streamer's in danger. Please. Hello. Hello. I caught up so much. And they all saved. Thirteenth. Isn't that a lucky number? 13th. It's unlucky? Oh, really? Shit. Damn. Damn. No, that was something. That really was something. Div to Andy. Yep. Guys, say hi to YouTube, by the way. Say hello in chat to YouTube. They're never gonna see this. They're never gonna see this. This is the thing about the YouTube channel. We upload our good moments, We drown out the battle and say, oh, what do you know? I've never been Div 2. I just want to let you know I failed 1.4 seconds. And this guy is in with 2.17. Imagine Smurfing and losing. Look, these guys are good, okay? This guy's won a couple today's. This guy's won a couple today. This guy's won a couple today. Dolmenai, I think, has won a couple of nights. They're good players. It's an insane stand. Okay, you just used a clown horn. It's an insane standard. If I have to be top 64 out of millions of players, it's gonna get worse with console release, man. Can we make like, maybe Div 1 should be 100 players actually. Maybe that could be the new rule. Millions of players, millions. I believe in the console release. Got Lawnmower going through, going wide for the drift. Carrying speed. Oh, gonna overtake two. If he can, then he is safe. Last drop down. Oh, barely. Barely, barely, barely. Virtual adjusting population like inflation. I mean, console release, like, I hear from so many people like, oh, I can't wait till it comes out on console. Like, obviously it's gonna increase player count. It's just it's just a fact in my brain. And if we already have like, I don't know, 500,000 players or something, then surely it's gonna be millions. It has to be. So if you're a console player or a PC player, please help me be right with these numbers. I gotta present these to the virtual TV board meeting in Q3, and I really need to pump up these player count numbers. Kinda important. Can console players even compete? Yeah, I think so. It's gonna be hard, but console players could compete in Turbo. Check me in a Turbo. How mapping be done on the console? You use a controller. It's set up for it. You can, I guess, just, it's slower. Like typing on a controller, but. What is with Div 2 and having the most insane horns? One guy had the clown, this guy has a squeaky toy. How? I already felt like I entered the clown division, but really. They're all geared up. Next time I'm gonna actually bring a clown outfit to Div 2. Mark my words, chat, next time I get Div 2, I'm gonna put on like a clown hair thing and like a squeaky nose, okay? I feel like these guys are coming more prepared than I am. You know, I gotta be dressed for the occasion. Maybe I'm just gonna take the day off tomorrow. Go outside a bit. Get a breather. You know, I gotta rest up. Can you hunt Rudiger on this? I would not hunt this. It's a cool map, it's competitive, but that one turn tilts me. The one turn on this is not my jam. Still snowy? No, it's been super nice lately. It's summer already. Already summer. Okay, we got Joshua in last. Need some good ending and a little bit of luck to snipe this, and doesn't look like he will have it. Decent round though, 50.1. But I do think, I really do think Heave is taking this. How many turns on D14 annoy you? Two or three. The rest are perfectly fine. Will it be a Heave win? In Norwegian, Heave means to throw. But he would never. He would never. In such a professional division as Division 2. It does in English too? Heave? I thought like heave was like breathing, you know? Both are true? Okay. Holy shit, this is unreal. What a bunch of clowns. How did I lose to these guys? How did I lose? I'm playing against professional clowns. And I have to just sit and watch. Hold the L? Dude, I'm gonna put it on my forehead and do a Fortnite dance. My god. Show him how it's done, Heave, okay? Please. I swear to god, someone eliminate CheeseLover2298 right now. This man has too much time on his hands to hit the noot noot button rather than driving clean racing lines. Eliminate in the game, by the way, not. Oh no, he's last. What's he gonna do? Any special ability left in the tank? Perhaps hitting the... Bro! Oh my god! Unreal! Unreal. Alright, at this point I'm rooting for him. At this point, go all the way. Go all the way. Just like... You know, if it's gonna be this spicy, just go all the way. Crank it up to 10. Just beat them. Oh no, Cheese Lover missing the drift a little bit. Getting back to the outside line though. Copro, slowest of them all, but Heave also dropping down a little bit. Heave getting the upper gear. Wide setup for the grass turn. Gonna go inside line. Catch back up a little bit. Then the scary corner. Copra going low. Still carries the gear. That is clutch. This is a fast round too. Drift through. Cheese Lover again with perhaps the worst line, but better setup. Copra with the worst line now. Copra in last. With the ending. Oh, he goes wide. That was a fast round. It is Cheese Lover versus Heave. I swear to god, if he's in the final and he pops the horn on the finish. Cheese Lover. Don't do it to him. Just don't do it to him. Ooh, okay. Clutch line. Almost crashed out, but he holds. Advantage Heave though. Better drift this time from Cheese Lover. Last time he missed it a little bit. Late outside turn. Heave with a lot more speed. Equal. Ooh, this could be good for Heave. Heave setting up better here too. Gonna get a lot more speed on the downhill. Cheese Lover. Dressed for the occasion. Pops the clown horn and oh no. It's a Div 2 moment. Quite the hero story though. I think he should have been knocked out like 10 rounds ago. Alright, get me out of the server. That was a long cup of the day. That might be the what felt like the longest cup of the day of all time.